Have you spoken to Professor Vodder?
I have, indeed.
It's a whole different approach, right?
I like that this is more scientific. I saw results, and then I felt like the quality of my skin was changing.
Right, the longer you do it, the more you'll see transformation.
Yeah. Which one do you like better under makeup?
I like the rich one the most. I keep it like on this outer portion of the face and the neck. If someone's dry in the center, I'll put a little bit of the lighter one, but the rich one is my go-to.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love the simplicity.
And I love the idea that the information for that is already in your skin. Like, it's your skin knows what to do. It just needs to be reminded.
Knock, knock.
Yeah, wake up.
It's incredible.
I think it is the cream that will revolutionize skincare.
Yeah.